Okay, here is the 1998 Rickenbacker 360-12 V64 that has been converted to a 360-612 or a convertible with the Winfield kit. This is the whole kit and caboodle. So I've got it converted to a 6-string right now. I'm running through a jangle box and a Roland jazz chorus, in case you're curious. And then we can just pop this out, make it 12 strings. Stays in tune, totally works. So there you go.